Welcome to Laura and Antonio's Virtual Jazz Club.
Streaming live from Rochester, New York.
Every night at 8:30 p.m. on Facebook and YouTube. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to our virtual jazz club. Thanks so much for joining us tonight. It's so great to have you here, and thank you to our patrons for making this virtual jazz club possible. Tonight, we're going to start with one of our original tunes called Kelly Green, and this is dedicated to the pianist Wynton Kelly. Thank you. That was an original tune called Kelly Green and dedicated to the pianist Wynton Kelly. So we started with Kelly, and now we're moving on to Maria. This is our version of Maria from West Side Story. That was our arrangement of Maria from West Side Story. Next, we're going to play a piece that was played by the Clifford Brown Max Roach Quintet, and this is called Love is a Many Splendored Thing.
Mm-hmm.
That was called Love is a Many Splendored Thing, and that arrangement comes from the Cover Brown Max Roach Quintet. All right, we'll be back with you in a moment after a brief message. Thank you to our audience for joining us in our virtual jazz club every night.
Sharing our music with you is always the highlight of our day.
And we truly appreciate you listening to our music.
Please visit lauradubin.com
if you'd like to become a Virtual Jazz Club patron.
Thank you so much for your support.
Next, we're going to play a piece by Hank Jones called Minor Contention.
Thank you.
That was called Minor Contention, written by the pianist Hank Jones. Next, we're going to play a piece written by Dudley Moore, and this is called French Waltz, also known as Waltz for Susie. That was called French Waltz, also known as Waltz for Susie, and that was written by Dudley Moore. All right, we've got one more tune to play for you. Thanks so much for joining us, and feel free to leave a comment on Facebook or YouTube if you haven't already, and we will check through them once more before we say goodnight. We are going to finish with a piece by Bud Powell called Un Poco Loco. Yeah, it was called Un Poco Loco. We always joke that it's mucho loco, actually. More than un poco. That was written by the pianist Bud Powell. All right, enjoy the rest of your night, everybody, and we will see you back here tomorrow night. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.